Relay for Life is a very innovative idea, and it has been, this is the second year of Relay for Life. Last year it was a very new idea to us because we have never experienced staying overnight at school. This idea is very, it helps us stay away, in school and enjoy with our friends for the whole night. It's a different experience in itself. Most importantly, it's for cancer patients, and cancer is a very big, very big disease which has been, which has plagued the humankind in all over the world. And if we get a chance to spread awareness about that, then there's nothing better than that.
Relay for Life, it's a program set up by Indian Cancer Society to raise awareness about cancer, and I think it's a very good event because there are many people suffering from cancer, and the Indian Cancer Society helps diagnose cancer, and it's my first year, it's the first time I'm doing Relay for Life. I wasn't there last year, so I'm looking forward to it.
This is the first year for me also for the Relay for Life, and I enjoy it very much. It's for raising awareness for cancer patients who have been diagnosed with cancer, and I think it's a very good event. You get to enjoy yourself with your friends.